Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Silja. I'm from Bergen, Norway, but I do live in Orlando doing the International Disney Program at Epcot and also studying for my psychology degree. In this vlog, I'm actually going to bring you guys with me sharing where to find Disney treats outside of the parks. We have, for example, the Disney ice creams, churros, Dole Whip, some of the main treats that you get at Disney, you can get outside for a cheaper price. Let's go.
First of all, let's do churros. Churromania has a lot of good churros for sure. And it was just like $3. I got like 17 small ones because one big one is too much for me, to be honest.
Here we go, a big Dole Whip for only almost $4. That's a totally out of price than what Disney take. And it's the exact same one. So yeah, go to Twisted Treat instead of Disney. So, as you guys saw, this and this you can get at Walmart or Publix and Target, I believe too. It's the Mickey Mouse cookies and cream sandwich, so the Mickey sandwich, and then the Mickey Premium. I do love both of them. This one reminds me of ice cream back home in Norway that's called Royal, because it's like vanilla ice cream with chocolate on it. And then who doesn't love the Mickey sandwich? Like, it's just so good. Let's try it. It is actually brand from Disney, I mean to remember. It is the Disney brand. So the money goes to Disney for sure. One of the most important thing though. So one of this in the park costs around, I think it's $6.25. However, this whole package with six sandwiches costs only a little bit of $7. That's a lot more ice cream than what you get in the park. But look at them. They are smaller. So I can probably think like if you take three of them, or no, two of them together, it will be the same size as what you get in the park. But let's try them out. I for sure love the Mickey shape. Isn't it just so cute? It's less ice cream between it though, I can see. So yeah, you have to take two together for it to be the same size. It's good. It's really good and it tastes exactly the same as the one you buy in a park. Next up, Mickey Premium. So this one also have six. It's the same price as the other one. So it's a little bit over $7. Over $7 at Walmart. And then I think it's $6.25, six something in the park. This one too though, it is smaller. So if we can say that way, it's three big ones. Three whole ones in each package here. Whole. Isn't cute? Damn cute. Okay, try. Good. So yeah, that's how to get the ice creams for cheaper price outside of the park. Okay, so as I told you all, you can get cheaper snacks at other places than at Disney, but it is the feeling. It is the feeling to eat this Mickey sandwich at a Disney park. It's special than just eating it at home. So yeah, this is the way to go. However, it's more expensive, but it's worth it. If you guys like this video, put a thumbs up and then subscribe if you haven't. Bye.